So here's something I think we can pretty much agree on, whether that be arc or the character itself. Trunks from Dragon Ball Super is nowhere near, and I mean nowhere near, as good as Trunks from DBZ, the purple-haired, guy we all know and love from Dragon Ball Z, the old one compared to Dragon Ball Super. Now, I'm not saying I hate Trunks from Dragon Ball Super. Like, I'm not gonna lie. It was really nice to see him back. I wanted to see what was going on while he was back in his time, while the other Z fighters were just continuing their life with the Majin Buu saga, Beerus, and all that. I wanted to know what was going on with him over there too. But yeah, and you could tell, well, obviously we got a taste of that now, but it was really lacking in something. Like, let me break this down. When Trunks came back, he came back to train to get stronger, and that's what I thought it was going to be. Like, he would be like much, much stronger. It was more of, pulling stuff out of thin air, let's be honest, with that arc kind of. And let me explain. In Dragon Ball Z, you can see like the pain, struggle he went through with meeting his father's, like seeing who he really is as a person, seeing how the Z fighters were, because he was a baby when they all got eliminated from the androids in his time. He even got to see a taste of their family life now that he's the one who saved it. And he went back as the savior, and he saved everyone so he can make a future for himself and what's left of the people. But the thing about it is, it's like this. They ended it off with everything he's ever done just be for nothing. Like, he went back in the future, tried to save the world, but it was destroyed by Zeno. But the thing about it is, it's like the whole point in I saw Trunks for the for like or future Trunks, I should say, was the fact that he was supposed to be that for that future, that universe's Goku. He was supposed to be that universe's Goku. And just to have it all destroyed, everything he's done, like, and have everyone he cares about pretty much get eliminated, just so he can go to a different world where there's already a Trunks and a Mai, to the point where for all that, he should have just stayed in the present with Bulma and Trunks. They would have just got used to him and, lived in a new world. Like, and let's be honest, people like Future Trunks. Maybe his popularity plummeted after that super arc. Maybe like it didn't totally plummet for me, but it's just like what it once was. Like in Dragon Ball Z, it's like they messed him up in Super. I didn't like how they treated him. Like, yeah, he was supposed to save the world from everybody instead of like having no other option but to eliminate it. But like, it felt like what he was done for nothing, and how he was supposed to be that universe's Goku. He was supposed to be that hope to save everybody, but I'm not really sure why they did that. In again, he could have stayed in Dragon Ball Super, but Beerus wanted to be an Beerus wanted to, oh my gosh, this guy, Beerus, he wanted to be like no time travel, all that. Ugh. It doesn't seem to be hurting anyone, as from what we see right now, kind of. All right, I'm not gonna say that. Yeah, I'm not gonna say it, but you understand what I'm coming from this with Trunks, man. It's like I like Super Trunks, Future Trunks, but I don't like how they did him dirty in Dragon Ball Super. I really hope he will come back, and there's a chance he will come back. Like, and this is not the last time we see of him, and because I don't want to just see him in filler, non-canon stuff anymore. Like Dragon Ball Heroes. I don't think anybody really talks about it. Everybody's into the regular main canon Dragon Ball Z. But you guys let me know what you think about it in the comment section below. Give me a like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time.